A doormat has a tendency of getting filthy. You can try shaking them out, but it seems like you eat more dirt than you get shaken out. It just seems like a small attachment and rubbing the dirt out is very effective. So after trying a lot of different methods, we find this one works really well. Well, thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.